Did you just burp?
Yeah, I had to get that out, bro. Shit hurt it too.
What's good, Law Family? It's your favorite two. We back, man. Y'all mad about the last video?
I was about to say, man. before we get into it, we gonna touch on that last video. Man, so if you didn't notice, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people was telling us we needed to do pranks. So we decided to prank y'all. You feel me?
Man.
Cause it's hard to prank each other. So consider yourself pranked for one. For two, really, the message to that was just that we about to try to work a whole lot harder.
Yeah.
We about to try to go 2.0 and that to come over to our Instagram and subscribe just so we can bounce off the platforms. Enough of that, because this video right here is about to be legendary. And, you know, we just really, with this video, want to put like a whole lot of respect on X name.
Is you mad? Cause I'm getting cash. That ain't my place. Bought a new Wraith. She in my face. I want a head. I want a legs. I want a red. I want a head.
All sadness aside, you know what I'm saying? And all, like, to the trolls and everybody, like, all of that aside, like, he was like a legend of our generation. He will become legendary for the things that he was able to accomplish. And, you know.
Yeah. So it's like, basically, we don't want, to all the trolls, man, just leave it alone, because, I mean, this dude was young, and if all of us had the spotlight on us when we was young,
facts,
it'd be the same way. So it's like, all the things that he did wrong, that's cool, he young, and, you know, he was trying to grow from that and turn around, turn a new leaf. So we just gonna take a moment of silence for X.
Now we about to get into this video, man. So let's see what's going on with this video. Let's hop into these visuals.
Written and created by, and directed by X.
Yeah. Let's get into it. Hello.
My name is. Do you know what that say?
Geku. What is your name? I'm Paul. No, I'm just playing. How old are you? Why are you watching this video? Okay. Do you love? First of all, pause. Bruh. I don't know if it's just me.
Yeah.
But watching him walk into this church like this,
yeah,
it's just weird.
Like, oh, yeah, it's definitely weird.
It's weird, and it's like, and not weird in a bad way for the trolls, because I don't even got time for y'all. But yeah, it's like weird, like, in an irony kind of thing, like what's going on and stuff, and then, like, you know, you haven't really, unless you went back and watched old videos, you, ever since everything happened, it's like been, and then for him to just be walking through, like,
yeah, it's weird. It's definitely,
yeah. That shit is hard to watch.
Man, it's real, you know.
Birth time and place. Okay. Pause it again.
Oh, man.
Go ahead and touch on what you were going to say.
Well, I'm just looking at the fact that that's him in the casket.
Yeah.
We're not going to skip over that. That's him.
Yeah.
And it looked, but it looked like the X, the look at me.
Yeah,
you remember the first X when he came out?
Even if you look at the pictures,
I'm just looking at the two-tone hair.
Yeah, if you look at the pictures on the little thing next to the casket, it's like two-tone hair.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Well, his old hair color.
It kind of reminded me of, like, you remember when The Weeknd chopped his own head off in the video?
Oh, yeah. It is kind of like that vibe, though.
Yeah, like, it's like, it's him, but that's the first X we seen
Yeah,
that's laying in the casket.
Now check this out. You know how, like, I'm just looking at the, like, the captions. Yeah. I was asking you all these specific questions. It's kind of dope how the video is, like, looking at you as an individual.
Yeah.
Like, you came to watch the video, but the video is actually watching you. Like, it's asking you questions that's so specific that it's already separating you from everybody else. Yeah. Like, what's going on with you? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's questioning you.
You say, I'm Gekami. Well, that's what I'm going to call
Yeah, like, that's my name.
Who are you?
Who are you? There's your warning. And souls demand by perceiving this video. If you are watching, you are subjected to a segmented piece of my creative aura and wishes. You are now in my world, or a piece of my consciousness, as one would say. Here is my demand. You will spread love throughout the world, praise and joy unto my name, and change the overall cycle of energy we are digesting. The world is in need of change. Humans must learn to love and compromise rather than destroy. Facts. Blessings be upon those who have come to this visual presentation with good energy and love rather than malice. No malice in your heart.
Man, no malice.
And those with negative intent, thank you. Your energy has been transmuted into the amount of time that you've taken to give your energy.
The world will soon be more loving.
Right, that nigga tried to choke him, like. Bruh. Look at his face, though. Like, look how he's looking at his old self. Like, oh, no, I know you're not trying to come back.
Man, and this, it's crazy.
Like, think of that. Think of it like that. Like, he was just in the casket dead, and you looking at your old self like.
Like, man, that me, that
I was on some shit.
That toxic me is gone.
It's gone.
And he was looking like, man.
And then he just reached up and grabbed. He's like, oh, hell no.
See, but we all go through that in life, bro.
We do.
For real. Like, when we try to change, bro, the old you be knocking at your door like.
Man, like, what's up?
Bro, like.
You be trying to be a better person.
Man,
do YouTube videos, you feel me?
Man, oh, you be, he be knocking like, bro, let me, bro.
I feel it. Heck, you can't fight him in the church, bro. He scooped him. Yo, pause it. Real quick. It's crazy how he was fighting him.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But then when it go back in his head, the ex that was like just calmly sitting there, now he rocking. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, in his consciousness, it's like he trying to stop himself.
Yeah.
So it's like you actually physically.
Fighting. Yeah.
It's like when you be living in real life and then somebody come at you with some bullshit and you be sitting there like, ooh, I'm finna fuck
cause
you
it's
up.
Like, yeah, because it's.
But it's really but subconscious.
Because it's like he's fighting himself not to be that person.
It's like, nigga, I'm not actually in real life fighting.
Yeah.
I'm just the whole. It's crazy because this video coming together.
The world make your chair do this. It's like how his chair is.
It's crazy because this video is starting to come together for me.
Man.
It's like.
Every time they get rocky.
We think we was in the real world because we was. It started the video with him going to the funeral.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But in actuality, he was just bringing you inside his mind. So he's showing you, like,
that's what the passage said.
Yeah, like, it's like, I'm
watching
showing,
this visual. You're going in.
You're actually inside my mind. My so this is me at the funeral of me.
Of me.
Fighting me. But then when you go back inside the head, you see that I'm just sitting there and I'm
being basically guided. Basically, by him walking in the church. It's like that old me is dead.
Yeah.
But I'm at the thing. I'm at my funeral.
Yeah.
And the world is trying to wake. It's trying to make me come back.
Yeah.
The bad me.
Yeah.
But I got to keep whooping his ass over and over.
Let's see.
To try to keep the peace.
I gave everything she took.
That's a nice right hand.
I'm lost and I'm found, but
man,
they do not understand you. Do you not fear? Your worst enemy is yourself, and you seem unbothered. Though you cannot pretend you have walked through life unscathed.
This is your
memories that hold you
to the person that you were. To amount to the light you can become. You must understand the power of the mind.
I love when you're around, but I fucking hate when you leave.
Oh, pause this. Remember when he was physically fighting himself?
Yeah, now it's mentally.
Now he like,
he just like, bruh,
it's really not that hard.
Yeah.
And that kind of symbolized how he was, you know, I hate to say it, but what he was becoming in real life. Like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. If you looked at his altercations and his situations early in his career, like, even though everything is early in his fucking career, but if you look at it, like, he had, like, a lot of situations where he was out and he was, like, getting into scraps or he was arguing and all that. And then he got to a point where he just started saying, I'm not going to feed into your negative energy. I appreciate you. I respect you. You can still accomplish this. And I heard he was DMing them rappers at the same time, too. Like, bro, it's not.
And that just go back to what I said at the beginning. It's like, he's young.
Yeah.
He's real young. Just imagine being that young and dealing with all these different things at one time.
What was crazy was he was young.
Don't act like that.
He was young and he might have lashed out in the beginning, but he had figured it out. Or he was figuring it out. And you can tell because of the visuals he gives you.
Yeah.
Nobody's going to be perfect, but at the end of the day, you was going to bring something to the table, you know what I'm saying?
He definitely was turning his life around.
Man.
Yeah.
People do that. That man is unbothered.
He said.
People change, things change, and so X, but he crossed it out. So did I. As long as the outcome is good for myself and family. What the hell? What did he put?
Oh.
I'm not complaining.
I'm not complaining.
Yep. Oh, and I want her love all to myself. Loyalty.
Yep.
That's dope.
Yeah, that's real dope.
And then he dropped the letter by his, I mean, the letter is by itself, but that's his old self laying there. Like, from what we figured out through this video, or what we perceive, you know. Everybody's watching this from a different perspective. He said that in the beginning.
Yeah, we got a couple more seconds left, though.
Yeah, we're gonna see what's up.
You have done well at battling yourself.
Your demon seems to honor your efforts.
Are you satisfied?
Long live princess. I think that's it anyway. Yeah, that was it. Man, final thoughts on it?
Man. All I got from the video was basically he was trying to become a better man. He was trying to turn his life around for the better. And with all the pressure on him and from his past, he was just Man, he had to get mentally aware, like, and he had to get to a point where he was like, man, I gotta let the past go and move forward. Like, I can't keep letting my past rise every second.
Get a rise out of you.
Yeah. Pick you. So basically, I just see he was trying to grow. With all that being said, man, roll to 500K. Smash that like button, and we'll see y'all next time.
Before I leave, I just got something to say. I like how at the end of the video, it said, you did a good job, you know what I'm saying, trying to combat your problems or whatever it was saying. Then it said that your demons are honored by your effort because it just lets you know, like, there's no such thing as winning that battle completely. Like, you don't change to a completely different person. It's going to be a fight the whole time.
Yeah, constantly.
Yeah. So, with that being said, like he just said, man, let's wrap it up. Roll to 500K, man. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. And we just want to put all respect on X name, man. Rest in peace, bro.